bring down the house, and he does.
Yeah.
One spin back by Moala Tautua.
This is life inside the lion's pit. Wifey knows the iron shit. Lying, cheating, full of deceit. Trying to take control, sacrifice. Lord Jesus Christ, please forsake my soul. All I ever think about is women giving me they don't. Speaking in Seattle, but I'm living in Los Angeles. Laying next to wifey, preaching thoughts like an evangelist. Damn it, every chance I get, I struggle in the stance I'm in. Pussy gets the best of me, I'm losing every train of thought. Committed relationship means a lot of work. On the side, I'm eating Jamaican, that's when my pockets jerk. The loss of money took away the romance, which means I never put a strong thought when we had no plans. And now I notice all I do is avoid me, annoyed when it's 3 a.m. while you confront me. I'm injuring your soul, that's why you felt blue. I'm having an affair, I had to tell you. Will be the irony. This how it defines me, cause only when I'm ever with wifey do women eye me. Women make it hard on men, men make it hard for self. Self-esteem can guard your health emotionally. I feel the pain with every tear you leak and bleed. Any care you need, trips to happy hour together so we can share the week. I hit the gym but notice you were carrier, strong enough to work a 9-to-5 while I was barely up. Maybe we can share the burden, even though it's all mine. Guilty and the shame of what I claim, I couldn't draw the line. Pulling 9, destroyed my phone, laptop, crash clock. All I know is you was bugging when you smashed my Xbox. And now I notice all you do is avoid me. Annoyed cause it's 3 a.m. but won't deploy speech. You met another man and now I'm feeling pain. Foolish thinking you will wait forever just for me to change.